arrive in Sydney after traveling about 30 hours, and we find out that Sharka probably won't make it down here. She has some visa issues, and she's supposed to land tomorrow morning, and now she has to rebook her flight, and hopefully she's gonna come on Monday, or maybe next week, or not at all, we don't know. Which is gonna suck, because we got skydiving planned, some snowboarding, a lot of fun stuff. And I need a partner in crime. Sharka, get your ass down here!
Made it without visa. Almost got caught, but was all fine.
Monday. Also, snowboarding in a fucking bat suit. It's gonna be awesome.